Welcome to the June construction update at Alamora. I'm Sri Dati, estate manager for Alamora, a premium lifestyle master plan community in Melbourne's West by award-winning developers Willowood Properties. We are pleased to announce that Stage 10 has now titled and settlements are underway. In an exciting milestone for the project, Stages 11, 12 and 13 now all have council approval. These stages must be constructed in a sequential order, with Stage 11 works now underway and Stage 12 and 13 to be followed soon. In Stage 11, the contractor is on site and the sewer works are underway. Sewer will be then followed by stormwater drainage, which are the next deepest service. Once the Stage 11 stormwater drainage works have reached a certain point of completion, it enables Stage 12 and 13 to begin, as these services in these stages rely on Stage 11 outfalls. Stage 11, 12 and 13 are now expected to title in Q1 2024. In Stage 14, the high-level stage-specific design has now been approved by Council. The detailed design has been submitted and is currently with Council for review and approval. Construction on this stage will be held up by Stages 11, 12 and 13 due to the nature of the services design. However, it's still expected to commence later in the year to ensure title timeframes are as efficient as possible. In Stage 15, the high-level stage-specific design is underway and will be submitted to the Council in the coming months. Stage 14 and 15 are now expected to title in Q2 2024. Stage 7 and 8 bulk earthworks are nearing completion. Works have been slower than anticipated due to weather delays. Both stages' detailed engineering designs are now with Council, and we now expect the titles for these stages 7 and 8 in Q1 2024. Stage 5, the Alamora Display Village, is now open. Carlisle Homes have launched our Display Village with 6 impressive homes showcasing the very best in design and build. Nearly all other builders are well underway, and we are excited to see more homes open in the coming months. And once completed, Alamora will have one of the largest and most diverse display villages in Australia. In further exciting news, the waterway has been awarded to a civil contractor and the works will be commencing shortly. Works will include stripping the existing topsoil and then starting to shape the waterway. These works will take approximately 12 months to complete, after which landscaping will occur. After some weather and equipment delays, we are happy to share that the Stage 4 park is now on track to open in the next couple of weeks. We are hoping for some sunny winter days so everyone can test out the slide. Homes in Stages 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 9 are continuing to progress quickly as we are welcoming new residents to the community almost every week. We are also thrilled to announce that we recently reached our 500th purchaser. This is a huge milestone for our community, and we will be bringing you stories on these residents and their home building journeys in the coming weeks. For more detailed construction information about your stage, please visit the website. Stay tuned for more updates in the month of July.